Anime news. Rokudō no Onna-tachi Manga gets TV anime in April. The manga follows Teesuk Rokudō, a timid high school boy who gets bullied by delinquents. He receives a scroll from his late grandfather, leaving a mark on his forehead. The mark's effect causes a delinquent girl named Rana Himawari to fall in love with him.